It was a record turnout for the 11th Monumental Marathon today. They had some great weather. 15,000 people ran in the marathon, half marathon, and 5K. We're told a record 4,500 finished the grueling 26.2-mile race. There were also record-winning times for both the men and the women. And we have the results for you on WTHR.com. And Sean Ash finished. He did the half.
Nice.
I saw him post
Mary
without
Mills
much training. Mm-hmm.
Finish.
Emily
Long.
Yeah, we're proud of our team.
As we sit here tonight, did not run
nope
in the race.
Sure did.